These bouncy balls are both a very nice science experiment as well as a very nice toy. Take two of these crazy balls and poke a needle through them to weave a thread. The end of the thread would be a knot. This would ensure that the thread doesn't come out. Now, weave the thread in a similar manner through the other ball. Now, basically, you'll have two balls hanging by a thread. Make several pairs of light and heavy balls. Take two exactly similar balls, hang them, and release one. The balls will collide and bounce back. And you will see that they go back the same amplitude because they're the same weight. There's a kind of a conservation momentum. If you take a big ball and a small ball, once the small ball collides, it goes much further. The heavy ball doesn't travel that much. Now, in the last experiment, you take a heavy ball which is hanging down and take a very light table tennis ping pong ball. Ping pong ball being very light, it travels much more, the amplitude is much more. You can see there is a conservation of momentum in this experiment.